May 5th, 1994. Lex is playing in her first orchestral performance.
That first milestone when they brought the instrument home, and what an exciting day that was. And then there was the first lesson, and the first song that they could play. And then there was the demonstration concert in January. Well, I think you're going to find that your students have really progressed a long way since that January concert, and you'll be really pleased with what they have to share with you tonight. Would you please welcome the fifth grade orchestra and its first conductor, Ms. Joanne Newman.
Thank you.
number, I would just like to remind you that when you walk on these bleachers, they squeak. So if while we're playing, you can refrain from walking up and down the bleachers, all of us musicians would really appreciate it. Thank you.